wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best fingerlings. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10. The playground is home to Athletic Amy's Jungle Gym playset. Once she's worn herself out scampering up and down, she'll be ready to curl up in your hand or hang by her tail for a well-deserved nap. Amy comes in coral pink and there's room for all her friends to play. However, note that parents need to help with the assembly. At number 9, who wouldn't want their own mythical creature to cuddle and play with? Magical baby unicorn Alika will turn her head toward your voice to reveal her special horn. Miniature hooves and dreamy eyelashes complete the picture. She comes with a rainbow-striped mane and tail and makes charming noises, but she doesn't hang well from the soft tail. Coming in at number 8 on our list, one of the newer additions to this family of collectibles, the untamed radioactive dinosaurs roar and jump, but can also be put into tame mode. While they're listed for ages 5 and up, they are a little larger than the monkeys and may fit better on an older child's finger. These glow in the dark and make fart noises, however they run through batteries quickly. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for fingerlings, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, Vermilion Willy, the seesaw playset, is the ideal place to spend their days monkeying around. Turn the crank and their teeter-totter goes up and down, and you can let them use the rotating arm to hang out and relax when playtime is over. They offer lots of ways to play, and this is a good gathering place for other toys, but it is only sold as a set. Moving up our list to number 6. Fingerblings Glimmer and her equally dazzling friends Sparkle, Glam and Glitz each come with their own matching rhinestone strips, so decorating them is fun and easy. These divas sport glamorous glittery limbs and tails. The bodies are two-toned, however the glitter tends to shed a little, and they could use more gemstones. Halfway up our list at number 5, baby sloth Marge moves more slowly than the others, but she's never too lazy to interact with you and bring a smile to your day. In true sloth fashion, she'll also fall asleep more easily and take longer to open her eyes. It makes over 40 sounds and sports an adorable round face and tightly gripping paws. At number 4, if you thought these creatures couldn't get any cuter, then the mini BFF collection will prove you wrong. Each pair comes with all the fun of a regular monkey, plus a coordinating tiny buddy who can wrap its tail around its pal's or your little finger. There are 4 adorable sets, and the tiny one also works as a pencil topper. However, these minis are not interactive. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the hottest new species to join the clan is the glitter dragon, named for the iridescent accents on their ears and wings. While they don't breathe fire, they do come with their own special dragon sounds, but they can still communicate with the other animals. There are 4 color choices, with extra large eyes and contrasting scales and spikes. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for fingerlings, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the monkey bars and swing provides a place to romp and frolic, and you get Liv, who's only available with this set. The playground features plenty of spots for them to hang around, and the swing even includes an opening in the back for their tails. The swing's also removable, and there's a curved seat on the top. It's very easy to assemble. And coming in at number 1 on our list, collectors will want to begin with the original monkeys, Zoe, Mia, Finn, Boris, Bella, and Sophie. Each one responds to your voice or touch by jabbering and belting out silly songs, and they get even more playful when you hang them upside down. They sport cute tufts of contrasting hair and eyes that flutter when they fall asleep. They can all sing together. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for fingerlings, or simply click beneath this video.